Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The eighth hadith in the series is about the key to paradise. In Arabic, qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, miftah al-jannah al-salah. In English, the Prophet, peace be upon him, said, the key to paradise is prayer. This is by Jami at-Tirmidhi, number 4. The explanation for this is Jannah is the Arabic word for paradise or gardens. The Quran often speaks about the details in Jannah. No man ever exists on earth can ever even imagine how it is. It's unimaginable. It's so beautiful, and it's only for the believers who believe in Allah. And this hadith says that Salah is the key to paradise, and the five prayers, which is the Fajr, Dhuhr, Asr, Maghrib, and Isha, are obligatory for adult Muslims. They should pray. It's not that you could pray it or you should not have to pray. You must pray it. And with this hadith, it says that Salah is the key to Jannah. It opens the locked doors of Jannah or the gardens. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.